Cortez, and this is a song called Meet Me on the Highway.
Uh-huh.
And, I wanted to dedicate this. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of talk about walking and that sort of stuff on this, and I wanted to dedicate it to Phil and Morgan Carty, a couple of keen walkers, you know, so uh-huh. There we go.
People look at it now. Take it, relax, okay. Let's hear you. Percussion, that's cajon you're playing there, Dave, right?
Yes, it is, yes. It's traditionally used for Spanish flamenco music.
I was going to ask you that, where did start? It seems to be, all of a sudden, there's an explosion of them. They're happening everywhere. You see them in the street, you see them...
Yeah, the last few years they've become really popular. I've been playing with a folk band for maybe the last 10 years using them.
Uh-huh.
And at the time when I was first using them, they were very rare. Nobody really knew what they were. They were just like, oh, this box. And a lot of people think it's a speaker or something, an amplifier or something.
It can actually pass for a drum kit, can't it?
Yeah, I mean, it's basically a bass and a snare.
Uh-huh.
A snare.
Absolutely.
It's very versatile.
It is indeed. You also play mandolin, don't you?
I play a little mandolin, yes, and just learn.
Aye, I've got Dave playing that on the street, actually, folks. Anyway, back to Tommy. What's the plans right now, Tommy? Any new albums in the offing?